finally, happy Saturday night, I guess. It's Saturday. How's everyone doing? Sorry, I was trying to get Boone Orange sanded in time and failed. We failed. Got the tire in the hub, or rim. Tire in the rim sanded. Didn't get the front though. Saurosaurus. What's going on, everybody? Sorry, my phone died. It's just been a mess. So many messages. Whatever. What's going on, everyone? Glute. Thanks for the clip, DJ. I appreciate it. The Zuo shot glass on man. Really? What's going on, James? Fruit beer time, McFly. Hammered. Absolutely hammered. I want to finish those two Gokai helmets tonight. We can get the gold on the Mystic Knight Silver, the main part of the helmet. I got the silver on it earlier. 11 straight. Why? McFly, your job sucks. They don't pay you. I guarantee you they don't pay you anywhere near enough. How are you doing, James? There's some stuff with the putty. There's still some stuff need to prime. I'd like to get Red Wrestler ready to... Not ready, cleared. Seven figures. I wish McFly was getting paid seven figures. Might throw the press conference up on here. It'll be Hawk stream. I didn't get a VPN and all that for not knowing if anyone was interested in that, but I want to watch it. So. Including decibels. Gotta have those two decibels. I don't know. I think there's countdowns on Twitter and stuff. Let me look. I would say it's probably 7:30 our time, but I'm not sure. Or it could be 7. Baking a steak, you reverse searing it? I'm looking, I'm sorry. So you're just baking a steak. It's a bold choice. It's a bold choice. Oh my god, why is it so hard to find a freaking tweet. I guess 5 had something going. Solana bread! There's 5. I shot. 75 is not who I thought it was. Smoking some pork butt! 2 hours until press conference 45 minutes ago. Yeah, we're not watching Josh's. Absolutely not. We'll keep an eye on it. It's a developing situation. Like, why can't someone just put the time in it? Like, tell me the time. So, it's an hour and 15 minutes. So, 7, so 8. 8. We'll get a little more in-depth once we get a little closer. It gives us plenty of time. We did a live stream for King Ojo last year. Might as well keep it up. Did we have to use Hawkstream again? Yeah! I was going to get a VPN, but then I asked in Discord. No one seemed to care, which is fine. I'm not mad about it, but I wasn't going to go out of my way for something no one cared to watch. Okay. I'm all messed up. I don't even know where to begin. Let's get those silver helmets over here. Let's get them over here. Let's bring them over here. We'll get the gold on them. We'll get a mask. Get the gold on them. I'm going to at least... Whoa! You stud, you. Thank you. I'm going to at least get Boon Orange's tire parts. Primed. And I guess I'll have to sand that before I go in tonight. Prime it, and we can wet sand it tomorrow. We should be good. We should be good. Also, again, if you weren't here earlier, here's the update on the Good Guy stick keys for the Patreon. We got the stickers. They are beautiful. BD15 does an amazing job, honestly. So, again, this is prototype one. Now that I have stickers, I'm going to send the other two prototypes to Logan to get figured out. And then if he's interested in painting them, we'll see. If not, then I'll plan B. It's not a big deal. I think we got 28 people on the Patreon, so that's not like an outrageous number. It should, but I cannot find my regular Mobrite. And I didn't want to take a chance on my memorial one. So, leave that as it is. I don't know where my DX one is. Okay. Let's get these over here. Well, let me, hold on. Everybody calm down. So these don't look the best. I'm going to be honest with you. It's just too hard to sand. These are just too hard to sand. I think they're going to look fine. I think once we get a clear coat on them of some sort, probably like a satin, I think we're going to be fine. Or they might not even need a clear coat. I don't know. I'm going to put one on them anyway. That's how I roll. But we're going to get the gold on them. Again, it's kind of gross. I really think the real helmets are like foam of some sort. Stick Super's mouth over there. Sorry. Silver ones are going to look the worst, just because silver shows you everything.
Give a primer.
Make sure we get the rim in before we paint this side. Fail safe. Actually, I don't see that. Okay. All right.
Did I not record me painting this over? I hope I did. I don't know, we'll figure it out. That is all Zero. What an absolute legend. He did this mostly off of the toy. Okay. But I'm going to be honest with you. It's not like super great. I think 6 foot away is going to look fantastic, but I don't know. They're really, really, really hard to see.
I didn't check the mail, Nova.
I will. Oh, well. Later. I will. I guess it's kind of sloppy around these stuff. I thought we got rid of most of it with the hand sanding, but... guess not. But, whatever, we're going to carry on. It'll be fine. Stan Keats now. let me see what's all silver or gold on these. Salty bet, go away. We're streaming. Why did I close it? Mystic Knight. I'll turn an og. Silver. It's really not even gold. His is like really like bronze. I do have a bronze we could probably use, hopefully. There should be enough in there to use. But it's just all this. And this is gold as well. And this nose thing. Okay. Had to check. No, we're going to do that tonight, my friend. Have to rush. She's right here. Though for some reason I have three Boofas printed. Tycoon's over there. They finished Nago. Yeah, I'm not all about that. I don't know. Thank you, McFly. Do Bujin Sword. Well, I have to do a... I thought that came up right up. I have to do a Mark 9. all right. You kids just need to behave yourselves a little bit. And if you prove to me we can't have nice things, then, well, shame on me. It should have a cooldown, though. I thought I had a cooldown. No, I need to edit it. So the Geats jaws, that's not a problem. Swappable jaws is not a problem sometimes. And we ran into some issues with Nago, but I don't know on that one. It's the eyes. It's not really a good option to do the swappable eyes, because the eyes do change with each mouth plate. Form, whatever you want to call them. Black foam behind the LEDs, like an Ultraman helmet or something. You don't actually see out of Geats' eyes, I don't think. I don't know where you see out of Geats' helmets. Let me be 100 with you. I mean, I'm not getting it on Blu-ray. It just came up on Amazon. I was going to post an Amazon affiliate link in the Discord, but I forgot. It's $100 on Amazon, but the price probably will go down. Pre-order, so I'm out to like April or something. I mean, life's all about the hustle, you know? Alright, and this is all bronze. Super disappointed in how bad I sanded this. I mean, it looks good on screen, though. So, whatever. It is out on Shout Factory TV, and you can buy it on Shout Factory right now if you want to. For 80 doll hairs. Honestly, I want the freaking Gavin Blu-rays, but they're all sold out everywhere. One hour, ladies and gentlemen, so we meet the new Boon Boongers. My daughter opened all but one. We didn't open the sewer playset, but we opened all my Mutant Mayhem toys. The turtle wagon's pretty cool. The pizza shooting's kind of wicked. It just sounds like King Ojo is going to go down and like be like one of the best Sentai seasons ever. Modern Sentai, how about that? How about that? Any King Ojo, have you? Probably watched it all, right? My hair's up, that's why it's so hot. So how's everyone's Saturday going? I didn't get a lot done today. I didn't feel good. I think the salmon I made for lunch didn't agree with me. Gets worms. What's so bad? I cooked it. Sure, there's maybe something my side hurts. I don't know. Why? Why is the night bad? This is very fragile on the hair for some reason. I get that, Sean. I understand. I'm in there. I think it's at 8. What are you telling me? I mean, I agree with Fly. Yeah, I might pop Hawk on over here. So we can watch. sick of winter. Sick of it. Azzy, what's up? What's up, UFO? Welcome, welcome. Hot. mud. Primus is a sick guitar. No one ever says that. It's all about Les Claypool, okay?
I like Les. I think he's good.
Oh. All right, we're going to use this bronze. Let's get the touch-ups going on.
Right, right, we're here. I'll get those go-kai helmets finished.
And then maybe some spook putty while we watch the thing. Maybe, we'll see. Need a cup. What's up, wife? Patrick, what's going on? My Patrick. Like, why? I hate you. It took me, I'm like, what the hell are you talking about? I get it now, it's funny. That's some top-tier comedy right there. That's why we keep you around. Bully me all you want if you keep bringing that A-game. Man. Good shit. That was some good shit. That's the kind of light I need in my life, you know? Insurance is a scam. Scar, brother, help me. Long live the king. I guess that's true. Ooh, I like that, Azzy. That's outside the box. Out of the box. How's your baked steak, you absolute madman? We're gonna need some white too. I think white was the hold up last week. Alright, let me get some white. Not super happy with this helmet. Right. Fair. Mucho fair.
Domo arigato, Mr. Roboto. Thank you very much, Mr. Roboto.
Absolutely drained of just happiness and good feelings tonight. No, that I think that's fair, Azzy. I think that works. I mean, I think it does. I've been wrong about everything, though. Wrong about how to Black Sun's henshin. Are we wrong about the Boom Boom Jerk conference time? McFly, I did everything wrong. The dude ripped me to shreds last night on that henshin. It's getting there, Azzy. It's not like perfect, but It's fine. I get it. I get it, McFly. I'm bad at this. I understand. It's okay. You don't have to save my feelings. Gonna be honest, kinda just want this done at this point. It's been here too long and it hasn't been the most frustrating helmet, but it just get any of it right. I'll never tell anybody they did something wrong. I'm either too stiff or too loose or not hitting. Someone said not hitting. Okay. I guess I kind of get what you're saying, but Gem's too good. Well, thanks, McFly. I think I'm really good at the Go Ranger spin arounds and Jack. Those take a lot of practice. Gem's just a freak, dude. Like, when we were filming that, the dinosaur one. I'm like, how do you do this? He's like, I don't know, we'll watch a video. He watched a video, and then he just hit it. He hit it. I'm like, how did you do that? I'd sit here and watch like 9 times and figure it out. And still be wrong, but he just did it first try. And no lie, Gem can do like the leather glove, like crunching sound for Black. Just with like his bare hands. And it's the most badass thing I've ever seen in my life. It's so cool. Probably not good for his hands, but it's awesome. Seriously, more people need to give Pronghorn Heroes more love. They love Toku, and they do different. I mean, their stuff's different. It's not just... It's ambitious, and I like that. And Gem and Fee are great people. But no, Gem is too good at it. Like, I don't understand. Okay. All right. This might be... dying. Oh, that's not good cold. Ugh. Didn't like that. We're gonna let this set a little bit, then we're just gonna do a couple little touches with the black paint marker. I just don't want to screw with it now that we have like wet paint everywhere on it. I think we're gonna be okay. I think we're gonna pull it off. But McFly offered to coach me through the rest of the Kamen Rider TikToks and all that. See, McFly's like wrong. Hey, you signed up. I don't want to hear. You offered to put your fleshy body
on display for me.
Okay.
I didn't ask.
Fisted. McFly has the best fleshy body.
Whatcha?
I'm gonna be honest with you, Flashman is still like one of my favorite ones to do. Like, it's just so cool. Like, just the whole. So good. I love it. I love this. It feels so good. Feels so good. I guess we can get the blue on Blue Mystic Knight. I think that's the play, right? Or we could do the silver for, or the gold. The horns are gold, and I don't have them even puttied or anything yet. I have this picture open. Oh, there's a lot of extra things. It's not as easy, let's say, as silver was. These helmets fit weird. Get one. They're dummy cheap. We'll do the blue. I hate putting all that tape on blue. So all I have is that brilliant blue. We're going to dry brush the gold, so I guess it doesn't really matter. Right. We're not gonna dry brush it around the visor though. Like the edge. So we'll do gold. But then I don't wanna put gold gloss gold. I guess we could do just gold around the thing and make it weird too. I don't know how to paint this. I think we'll do blue. And it'll probably sit here a week or two. And then try like a nice acrylic blue. I'm not sure what the play is. I feel like if we mask the blue, we can get paint marks. We're definitely going to dry brush the back. I don't understand how I could even mask that without, like, seriously contemplating just ending it all. The top and the ears and stuff ain't bad, but the back is just... And I don't even know if we're going to dry brush it. We might just hand paint it on with some silver. From gold, I mean. I hate you, McFly. I hate you. Trying to mask the back of Mystic Knight blue would be torture. Literal torture. Yeah, the horns look like they got like weird like bands of blue in them too. That's a nightmare. Who designed these helmets? Good thing you weren't in the Discord yesterday. Kelvin going off about Lent.
Alright. start painting this blue, and then we are going to get the Gokai helmet. Hopefully I have enough plastic to do both of them.
I'm going to do the resin one first, at least. Start timer for
10 minutes. 10 minutes, starting now.
Nope, just needs a visor and the magnets. And elastic.
We'll get to the spin around!
No, there's no video on it.
Alive!
Oh, you lied!
Hey, Pop, you wanna ring the bell?
Ding, ding. No promises, Nova. You might hate it. I don't know. I worked with what this was. Just a mess of a... Yeah. Just a mess. I should do post. Let me do the post. Oh my. It's explicit. Okay, no one cares what you do for work. I don't think anyone cares. No one's like, hey, what'd you do for work? No one cares what I do for work. No one asks. No one cares. Thank you. fun with it today. Get a little fun with it. What'd McFly say? McFly, it's not over yet. You still got a whole year. Alright. Sorry, I was seeing what Hawk was doing. Are you just gonna have this low?
Daughter, CW.
I won't put it up till it starts, but. Oh my god, that's so loud! I'm so sorry. Mute. Make sure this works. Properties. Just duplicate. Duplicate. I'm bad at this. I'm sorry, everybody. Copy, there it is, copy. Paste duplicate. Always forget about the blue sky. Change this. Transform, there we go. Is that like a theater mode or something? There we go. That's gonna be better. That's not bad, that'll be fine. That'll be fine for when we get there. We'll see. Okay. Hey, Spidey, how are you? Welcome. Glad you can make it. Dot McFly. I finally clicked what you said. This is a tiny helmet. Oh, Peter, I'm sorry. Time to get sweaty! Sweat. Wet. Stop in there. How you doing, Spidey? What's up? I don't have enough plastic for all this, but I think we're gonna be alright. How small this visor is. What is this? A visor for ants? Mailbox. And fly. It's PG-13 here, okay? Tonight, man. I don't know. I know you're in a G game, but you're on tonight. Alexa, repeat timer. How can she understand me when there's... Hades' breath rolling. Are you okay, McFly? Do you need to talk? Several vacations. I need a vacation. Right, that should be enough to do with Calvin's. Oh, we're gonna get the saw out. I think we're gonna hack a part off of Cairo. See if that fixes it. Clean. Soldier helmets, but those are almost on the ban list. Who are the two orange fellas? What's that mean? are they both orange? Like a glove. Kind of. I'll put a dart right here. That shouldn't fix anything. Actually, I'm pretty flush. I don't know if I've ever had a Gokai visor this flush. It's a win in my book, lads. Oh, because they're in orange. Oh, I should have saved those scraps. I can throw them in with your Agito kit. This should be enough for your eyes, for sure. Absolutely, I'd probably use it for my... Ron! Oh man, on break. Oh, thank God. Speaking of, is a blessing? Do you think gluing the Samus visor forward to be flush is a bad idea? But it's not flush, right? I thought it was recessed. The cropping's wrong. It's a pop. I'll look into it, McFly. I'll see what's wrong. What helmet? What are you talking about? Glad you guys like them. They're fun. See ya, foe. Enjoy your food. I didn't see it. It was too fast. Do it again. Oh, yeah? Where at? I do see a little bit, McFly. I guess you're right. Here's McFly. He just like steals my balloons and just steps on them and pops on them and just spits on them right in front of me. I think I'd do something fun and cool. McFly's like, no, you're not. Not today. A karate drink. That's weird. You do karate? Alexa, repeat timer.
Your 10-minute timer, restarting now.
It's getting there, it's not bad. All right, Aaron, thanks for hanging out. Hopefully work goes quick. Magnus. It is a sexy helmet. It is one of my favorites. Helmet's pretty small, so I'm gonna use some small magnets. Also, I don't know how else we're gonna get into that. I'm okay. Thank you, though, McFly. We try. I don't like how small these are, but like I said, I don't know. I don't trust being able to fit this on a head. Gonna have to cut more magnets, and I don't like that idea. Let's get this one done first. All right, I'm gonna pop this up. I don't know. We'll see if like when it starts, maybe we'll turn the volume on or something. But I understand, but I do not believe in making a helmet you cannot at least put on your head. I don't care if you can see out of it or not. You gotta at least be able to have on your head. There's just rules, okay? Absolutely. No way around that. There's brings a certain balance to the universe that cannot be bucked. Dora, 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 dora. I get you. If you guys would rather go and watch it, I understand. There's a bunch of people streaming it. I mean, I can turn the volume on. This is the Boom Boonger press conference. It's a little laggy, I'm sorry. It's the best I can do right now. You get a little off. Very erotic commercial. Where are my magnets? I was subbed to Hawk because I bought something off his store. I don't know. Maybe I wasn't. My bad. Da 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 da. Set for a minute. Plastic. It's kind of sick though, right? All right, Blue. Well, that's a cool look. What is that thing? This is some real Car Ranger vibes, right? What sword? The, Ooh, look at Orange. Sucking on a lollipop. Making weapons, it's just they're just so like not in like my like normal. Coming poon. All right, I'm a huge fan of. This really is Car Ranger, right? This is Car Ranger. Oh God, what's Dapu, right? Dapu. They all work in a garage. They have Dapu, who's, you know, just... Alexa, repeat timer.
Your 10-minute timer, restarting now.
Yeah, I'm liking it. I'm liking it. You move, you son of a bitch. One year they should flip it around and make red just like the normal one and make the other one just like insane. Kind of like Dawn Brothers, but if Momotaro is like the straight man. Momotaro's insane. Momotaro's insane. They're all insane. I mean, just, we need... Outfits are okay. Right? They're okay. Orange should be looking like a thirst trap, though, which... Okay. I mean, I like that it's different. It's a furry cat. Okay, that should be done. All right, we'll try it on here in a couple. So little. Like I said, we'll try it on once the glue sets a little. Yeah, I hope you like it, Nova. Like I said, that cast was a little rough. I wish this just, it's not like super flush right up here at the top. But it doesn't set flush. It was warped. And since it's fiberglass resin, there's not much I can do about it. I sanded down the back the best I could, and it's close, but I don't know. Also, the emblem is not even. Like, the size up, like, the actual emblem, not like where we put it, but like, it's not. Like, the indent starts here and up here. I mean, you can't tell. Yeah, I know. Oh, I was commenting. Okay, we'll try it on. How about that? Oh, I can't, because it'll screw that up. We'll take, just be a second. We'll try it on a second, and we'll switch back, okay? Sorry. Nope, no way. That's tight. That's tight for me. Fly. I did. You can see very good out of this, by the way. No cap.
Alright. That's one Gokai Red done. Start clearing, Red Wrestler.
Alright, we're gonna do some fun stuff.
It'll be fine. It's gonna get better. Timer.
Your 10-minute timer, restarting now.
Is anything cool? Who's that dude? My God, McFly. Why do you put this evil out in the world? Like, what happened? Like, what happened? That fruit beer getting to you? Does not sit as nice. Life left. I'm excited. It's looking good. Cast looks good. Not as... Right. Kids don't... I don't know. That dude's sick looking. What was I saying? Yeah, does King Ocho not have an ending? Honestly, never thought about it. I'm gonna say, just right off of first appearances, without seeing anything, or even hearing these human beings talk, I would say King Odric Kasp certainly struck me immediately. Then I'll give that a lot to the costumes, but they also have the mannerisms. I think it'll be March 3rd, right? No, it'll be 2nd. 3rd's a Sunday because of Revolution. I know that. So, yeah, it'll be 2nd. I hate it, McFly. Yeah, I need to get one. I need to get one. I think I'm going to pre-order one tonight. Well, I don't know. I'm going to see if I can get one on Amazon Japan, since the yen is just, like, tanking. I mean, I'm sure, you know, like, makeup and stuff dressed them. Order them more. I need to get that. I need to get those TikTok views for now, though, you know? Stick's a dirty clout chaser anymore, right? Oh, I get you. Also, don't forget, there's a big Cocker Ranger thing tomorrow or something. It's early in the morning, so I'm sure we'll wake up to it, but... Peter, sorry. almost annoyed with myself how much better I gotta make advisors. No, Hawk's stream went down. I don't know. Yeah? What does she want to eat? Definitely did. could go for some apple pie. I haven't had apple pie in a while. It's been a while since I had some apple pie. I'm gonna put another coat on here. I know if Hawk comes back on, we'll check it out, but I think his stream, his internet died or something. John Toei himself. Alright, I need to go cut some more magnets real quick so I can get this done. What does Miss want for supper? Well, we're still here. Hopefully. Okay. I go cut magnets real quick. Do this, and then I need to put spot putty on at least Boone Black, the front and the rim. I guess I could do that tomorrow. Holy water the pork. Yeah, which you want to eat. I just need to put maggots in this, and then I need to sand the front back of the helmet real quick before I come in. That's all I have to do. Alright, I gotta put another coat. I gotta wait. Alright, give me 1 second, I'm gonna go find some magnets, some foam cut for magnets. Alright, got some foam here. Hopefully enough. Had to dig for some weird stuff, Okay. Two, I have fresh floor mats in my car. I just need to get them out. I don't have my keys, so. Slim pickings. That at the top, I think. Nothing. This film feels like marshmallows. No spider on anything. Why you stress me out? Yeah, I know, late boy. I know. Yeah, they're just washers. How is holy water in the pork, DJ? Big fan of the apple cider vinegar. I like it on fries. I like it in my green bean soup. A little bit in your ham pot pie. Sign daddy, ah. Somewhere beyond McFly. Your life depresses me, my friend. I hope you're okay. Like, it's not even my problem, and I'm sad about it. Absolutely got it. she alright? They alright? Set up. I don't like how his foam fills. So it feels like weird marshmallows. I guess this isn't the worst thing. Space for stuff. Okay, let's get these in here. This always had a tiny lip at the top, so there's nothing I can do about it. Like I said, this is my old helmet that I broke. I was like, hey, I'm like, well. Then Nikolai popped in this morning, said he's got new Go-Kart files, so I gotta talk to him about them. I can't get that mold, at least. You too, Sean. I hope your kid feels better. Hope you get some sleep. No, not Ghosty Files. Megaforce. Jesus. Go-Kai Files. I do need to finish the Ghosties. I need to redo my yellow and my red. Probably just redo blue too at this point. I didn't know he had them for sale, so let's see. I mean, if they're half as good as his other files are, I mean. Nah, they're pretty hot garbage. Blue's okay. Honestly, red is an absolute train wreck. I wouldn't sell it to anybody. You could probably have it if you really wanted it, but. Alright, here we go. Again, this ended up with some orange peel on it, which kind of bummed me out, but hopefully Calvin doesn't super care. I mean, they're going to get a mean discount. Cause like I said, this is just a fix-up. That was just going to be for me, so I wasn't too worried about it. But eyes are pretty flush. I'm happy with that. No, orange peel. It's like when it gets, like, pink, it's kind of crackly, has a texture. Not wrinkles. Some people think wrinkles are orange peel, but, you know. And the clear covered most of it. If you look at it right, you can kind of see a little bit. Just on one side. This side's fine, though. This is nice. That's nice. It doesn't show up. See how you can, a little bit here. Oh, nope, you're here. See if that light hits it just right. See the, like, lines. Just a tiny bit. It's not a PA term. It's a paint term. You're unhinged. You need help. Why don't you pump your own gas? Oh, wait. You got orange skin. Yeah, you will. All right, we'll give this one a minute. We'll try it on. Like I said, I'm going to at least sand Boone Orange and get primer on it so we can wet sand it in the morning. And somehow get paint on. I can figure out where that, like, silver line on Boone Orange is. Should get a lot of good footage tonight, so maybe we'll see, figure something out. I'm gonna miss this thing. This is like one of the first videos I did. Well, not like one of the first, but... Yeah, I think it's okay. I don't think Kelvin's gonna have a problem with it. For the price it's gonna be, I don't think you're gonna find something better. I had to. All McFly does is curse me. Two coats today. What does that mean? How about we just have sandwiches? It's cold. I don't feel like going. Of course, I'm streaming K20. Should you give me the Abra Killer helmet? Yeah. That one is in the helmet refresh. I gotta print a new one. I don't know. have to look at it. How's your convention, K20? I saw you sending Mark some slander. Did I ever print those other Abba Rangers? I'm still stuck on going green for the helmet refresh. I need a printer that actually freaking works. Getting old. But once this Boom Black's printed, I'll try to get it on the printer over there. But I need to reprint the other Boom Boomers as soon as Zero gets me the files. Also, Zero is going to do Tokyo Rainbow. It's going to cost me a mortgage payment, but it's going to happen. He said it's going to take a little bit, and he's going to send me updates so I can post them on the Patreon, but... Didn't they just come out? I guess Helldiver 2 came out, huh? Explosion Virginia. I didn't read anything about it. I did mean to, though. It's fine. It's just gonna. It's gonna be a thing. I think it's gonna be a build. Hopefully we can knock a lot out before we get there. I need a solid day off of just like sanding. Work. My daughter's birthday's coming up. We all try to take like 2 extra days off or something. Sand one day like a maniac. But I do take sanding days here and there. We're getting there. A lot's getting done. Honestly, these stupid Bioman helmets are sitting here for 30 years. Driving me nuts. Oh. They're not, like, usually the ones I have for sale. I have a dye pink. I have a good dye pink that's for sale. An older Russell blue, Russell pink. Crappy Momo Ranger. I think there's something else, wasn't there? Look, but I think, yeah, keep a Ranger. Not for selling? I don't know what that means. That dye pink and it's the same as mine, same as the one I have. And that keep a Ranger is actually nicer than mine. I need to redo it. I have that one that was done out here. For the vidya. What do I want? I don't know. I don't feel great, so. I don't know. I'm gonna finish up here. Thanks everyone for hanging out. I will be hopefully up bright and early, but it never happens because it's just my life now, so. I'll sand a little bit in the morning and then we'll get back at it, try to get some things going. I'm gonna get Cairo at least the idea figured out. We're gonna do some touch-ups for now though, and get Boom Black going. The back should be done in the morning. This printer failed 3 times. Well, the thermistor screwed up, so I'm just gonna print the tire on my other printer and hopefully we can figure it out. And then we're gonna just either wet sand putty or something. So hopefully, see you in the morning. Have a wonderful night. I'll be in the Discord. If anyone has some cool Boom Boomer pictures from the press conference, check, send them my way. Put them in the Discord. somebody try to find it somewhere where I can watch it. Just what I missed, so. And dude, those ones are for sale. I don't know what you want. I'm so confused. I'll talk to you. Have a good night, everybody. Peace.